I was very blessed because I grew up in a family where church was important. We were taken as long as I can remember. If I remember correctly, I joined the church in 1982 here. I was a member in Pecos and other places before. Discipleship and spirituality to me means trying to live in accordance with how God would want you to live and trying to mimic the life that Christ lived. He gave continually. There wasn't a thing He didn't give. Culture of generosity to me means giving out of an attitude of gratitude for all that you've been given. It's like taking what you've been given and trying to pass it on and bless someone else. I think unbounded generosity will feel even better. I don't think that giving comes out of, it doesn't come out of obligation or out of debt or because it's what you're supposed to do. If it lasts over the long run, it has to come out of what do you want to do.